actually CNN, the first person to catch a real life leprechaun. Follow me and we reveal the leprechaun. He was reported at 5 in the morning by local viewers. The leprechaun.
Oh, sorry, nothing very interesting in there, bar paper. Now, here in Europe, stock markets managed to close...